And we begin with breaking news in Canal Winchester, where schools are closed today because of a police-involved incident in the area. Now, the district says no students are involved, but this is a live look at the area not too far from Canal Winchester High School. We are working to confirm more details about the situation. We will bring you updates both on air and online. But now let's turn